South Dakota State's women's basketball team has been really good at home with 4 wins and 4 tries. The Jackrabbits have struggled just a little bit in its first road trip 10 days ago, losing twice. Today, the Jackrabbits have a very tough assignment on the road in Springfield, Missouri, against 20th-ranked Missouri State at JQH Arena. Missouri State does such a great job in transition defense, selling with the basketball, right elbow, just below that. Works her way inside. Her shot off the window is good over Abby Hip. Emily Gartner into the game. She is 6'4". And a jump shot, 3 from the right wing from Tylee Irwin for South Dakota State. Selling front court to Nelson. Nelson underneath it goes to Bob. Nice spin move. We're tied at 7. And we're tied at 7. 5.5 to go, and a steal by Selin out front against Caleb. Selin down the floor. Lay in. Good. She's fouled. Jacks up 9-7. 4:57 to go. Selin down the lane. Feet inside to Byam, and South Dakota State on a run. Monday afternoon at 1. Jackson, top of the key, 3 good. Both have hit just 1, a total of 15 tries combined. Selin all the way in, reverse lay-in. It's 20-14, South Dakota State. Gardner kind of giving up on the play. She's still in the backcourt. Nesheim and the Jacks with numbers. And the lay-in good by Nesheim. And South Dakota State forces Missouri State to burn another timeout. Since her first appearance just a couple of games ago, Velostin with the lay-in good. South Dakota State back by 8. It comes off to Abby Hip. Here comes Missouri State. Hip underneath. Her shot off the iron, no good. Gets the offensive rebound and put back. She has a ball fake, now gives it off to Thunick, tries a 3, it's on the mark, and she got it. Later on this afternoon, Jackrabbits first possession and a dump in. It's Selin off to Burkhart, Jackrabbits' largest lead at 11. Guarded by Hip. Selin with a cross up and under and got the conversion. For Selin, she's got 15. Thunick, front court, ball tapped in the air, now off to Selin. Selin goes right angle. Underneath it goes to Nelson. Get the assist to Selin. Jacks up 38-26. Jackrabbits 42. Missouri State 31. Long three-pointer. Caleb got it. 42-34. Fakes a 3. Now goes left baseline. Still has the dribble at 5 to shoot. Down to 4. Down to 3. Her 7-foot floater is good. 44-36. Gets it out to Wilson, who's been held in check. Shot blocked by Nelson off a Wilson left-handed shot try. Selin with 17 on 5-11 shooting. She puts it on the floor, kicks it out to Irwin. Her 9-footer, good. Good look, good patience by South Dakota State. Their lead back to 8. To Nelson with 15 to shoot. Right corner, goes to Nesheim. It goes to Burkhart, pushed in the back by Gartner. Her 7-footer, a la Larry Bird, extends the 10-point lead for South Dakota State. Selin goes all the way in. Now to Burkhart. She'll try her luck at a 3-point shot. And South Dakota State has gone on a 9-0 run. Down to 16 on the shot clock. Caleb with the basketball, left wing, 3, good. The Bears with no timeouts. Caleb with a long 3. It hits the back iron, no good. And Thunick with the rebound, and she is touched on a foul by Ruffridge. Manning with the basketball, Nelson on her. Shot blocked by Nelson. South Dakota State's Maya Selin is going to come up with the loose ball, and South Dakota State on the road is going to get the upset victory. The final, South Dakota State 60 and Missouri State 52.